Welcome back to Troubleshooter. We're gonna do a little grinding today. We're gonna grind the Blue Fog District Center G. We're trying to get the some parts for the new modules that we released. I'm trying to get the multiprocessor unit. It says that the manufacturing is unavailable. So I'd like to go ahead and try and see if I can grab some more materials. Possibly I can grab different parts, I guess, from the machines that I defeat in this mission. So I'm gonna see what I can find here. Also, I do have Kylie. Kylie is set up for her hacker build, as opposed to her previous build. I don't know if I have... I think I should have set up Monster Tamer with Giselle, and that should allow me to capture the pets of Jeff, but if not, then I'm just going to go through here and try to clear it out. This is a very tough mission if you've ever played it before without hacking. It's got quite a few very difficult bosses in it. Firecrawling and other things. Skip this. There's Jeff. And there is Red Eye. Red Eye is incredibly difficult to beat. But we're going to try to use the hacker. This I've tried them out before.
Thank you. magicians or EMP grenades are very useful.
So nice and much.
Ah!
Hello. 목표로 이동하겠다. 좋은 선택이다.
讲啦。 조금 더 조정이 필요하겠군. 모두 자 찾으렴. 여러분의 안전을 저희가 책임지겠습니다.
목표로 이동하겠습니다. 이동합니다.
Still not made.
하겠습니다.
목표 지명상을 입었습니다.
지명상을 입었습니다. 모든 문제엔 해결법이 있지.
언제든 시작할 수 있지. 즐거운 시간.
너무 높아. Not with that.
Okay.
coming up.
Thank you.
Looks like I'm not making this one, guys. It was just,
오노 비비 전투 모드로 전환. come to Parquet.
Come to Parquet.
우린 언제나 준비되어 있어. 정확한 위치야? 미리 쏴! 미리 계산된 결과지.
Enjoy the video and have a good rest of the day.